Time for this week's Insight, presented by VisionWorks. 27-year-old South Korean Sangmun Bae entered the final round of the 2013 HP Byron Nelson Championship a shot back of Keegan Bradley and looking to spoil his bid for a second title in 3 years at the TPC Four Seasons Resort.
Of course, it was really tough out there, but I told myself, hang in there and just keep trying, focus on my game. That's it. That's what I did.
Bae birdied four of the first seven holes to take control. But after a double bogey at the ninth and two bogeys coming in, it was all time. It was the 2011 champ, however, who blinked first. Bae parred the final two finishing holes for his first PGA Tour victory.
A new winner on the tour, Sangmun Bae.